Daniel Berridge here from Let's Go Fitness Center in Mishawaka. We would love to take you through a freebie 6-minute cardio HIIT workout that's going to get your fat burning all day long. As we recover from the holiday, we want to make sure that you are in the best shape possible. We'll be doing 3 different moves for the 6 minutes, 2 minutes each. I'm gonna demo those moves right now, and then we'll get into it. Okay, so number one, we're gonna be doing simple jumping jacks. Now, I'll be varying these as we go with different things we'll be doing with our hands. To modify, take out the plyo jump in between, and that's how we'll start. So that's number one. Number two is we're gonna move into what are called mountain climbers. So what you'll be doing is you're gonna be pulling a hand down and driving a knee up simultaneously. I'll show you how that works. So it's gonna look something like this. This is the full version. To modify, it's pull, pull. Okay? So we're climbing a mountain. That's number two. Number three, we're gonna be doing a sprint with fast hands. So some of you may call this a football sprint. And then we're gonna push back into a simple plank. I'll show you from the side on that. So we'll come down to the ground, bending our knees, and go back up. Now, the full version is kick back, and jumping back in, a little jump, and then we go into our sprint. Or you can modify by just stepping back and then standing up. Okay, and then the full modification, just do a little sprint trying to get your heart rate up. Quick note to make sure, always check with your doctor before starting any fitness or exercise regimen and make sure that you're gonna be playing it safe because we want you in the game long term. All right, so our workout begins in 5, 4, 3, 2, and go. Good, simple jacks. And remember, you can always take out the plyo, so you got that as an option. Go. And we're exhaling on that work, slightly drawing your belly button in towards your spine. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good. All right, so that's number one. Now we're gonna move into plain old regular jacks. Extend the arms up. That's gonna get the shoulders working a little bit more. Here we go. 3, 2, hit it. Now, what we're gonna be doing is, as we go through this, your heart rate's gonna be coming up. You're gonna feel that. You want to try to get the heart rate up. So you gotta move it in order to get the fat burn to happen. Good. All right, chill. Now we're gonna move into plain old push-ups. All right, well, push jacks. Here we go. In 3, 2, and go. You got it. Drive. So the goal is to tire you. Too many people trying to burn fat, trying to go too low and slow. And we need to get in the fat burn zone. So we're pushing it. Good. Last one, back fly ones. Okay, so we're gonna come up and fly the hands behind you. Last set. Here we go. 3, 2, and go. Up. These are harder because the range of motion is greater. Drive. You got it. Go. Ha. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Chill. Now we're moving into mountain climbers. Get ready. Here we go. In 3, 2, and let's go. All right, so remember, you can always take that plyo out. But we're trying to get those knees up above your waist. That's gonna get your hip flexors involved, engaging your core. So you're kind of doing a little bit of a crunch standing. So I'm giving you a bonus. Do that 4 times. Here we go. Starting to feel it now. Hope you are. Here we go. In 3, 2, let's go. All right. So part of what we do is we are looking to inspire people to become the best versions of themselves possible. And part of that is making sure you're eating properly. We want to make sure you're not doing all this work, chill, and then eating improperly. If you need help with that, let us know. We'd love to help you. Here we go. 3, 2, hit it, go. Exhale. Oh yeah. Feeling the fat burn now because that heart rate's getting up there. I bet you're feeling it. Probably a little bit in your calves too. We'll stretch it out at the end. three, two, one. Good, one more set. Whew. Feel it. Here we go. Last one. In three, two, climb that mountain. All right. Just like the Von Trapp family. Come on. All right, maybe not. Let's do it. Go, go, go. What you got? What you got today? Pick it up. Pick it up. Go. Three, two, one. All right, now we head to the hardest part of this whole thing, the sprints. Here we go. We're gonna go into a sprint, and then we're gonna go into that burpee plank back. Here we go. Sprinting, burpee, go. Up, burpee, go. Fast feet, fast feet, fast feet. Hit it. Move them, move them, move them. Fast as you can, fast as you can, fast as you can. Go, back. All right, and chill. It's one to three. Come on, people, do this. We got it. In three, two, hit it, go. Arms up, arms out, arms up. Do a rabbit. Little nod to Tony Horton there. Here we go, back, Barbie. Back up. Maybe some of you don't need any axe, Barbie. So you might know that. Move, 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 move. Barbie, back up. And chill. All right, two more rounds, come on. We got this, we got this. So we say here, Let's Go Fitness. We got this, it's not I got this, we got this. Together, let's go. Up, burpee. Remember that modification, you gotta step back, I'll do a burpee. Step back, step in, or keep on sprinting. Keep going, burpee. Another burpee, go. Three, faster, two, one. All right, this is the last one. I need your best. I need what you got. Let's pull it through. Get that heart rate up. Keep working back all day long. Let's go. Hit it. Back, burpee. Go, burpee. Oh, we did last one. Burpee. Go, burpee. Again, burpee. Two more, burpee. Last one, burpee. And we are done. Great job, everybody. All right, give yourself some. Pat yourself on the back. Tell someone near you that you just did that, which is great. Quick stretch. All right, arm up and over. Stretch out the lat a little bit. Same thing, up and up. All right, let's do a couple pliés. Oh, up tall, breathe in. Exhale up. Good job, one more. Good work. All right, we're gonna bring it down real quick. We're doing a move we're gonna hit soon in another video. This one's called Down Dog. So I want you to drive, sit bones to the sky, head between your shoulders, trying to drive the heels to the ground. Doing this exercise, you're definitely gonna feel it in not only your calves, maybe your shins a little bit, but also your plantar fascia, which is the muscles underneath your feet. And that'll get tight. So, always make sure, good job, to use proper shoes. Always try to make sure you've got good flooring underneath you. Here, Let's Go Fitness, we have plyometric, good cushion flooring to make sure that people are safe. Really looking forward to this. Hope you'll come check us out. Let'sGoFitnessCenter.com, and we would love to add value to your life. Let's go.